guess I just made my first video for Walmart. Today, I'm gonna be showing you 4 meal prep hacks to help you get through the new year. First hack I have for you, smoothie bag. It's a silicone bag that lets you pre-cut smoothie ingredients ahead of time and save them for later. For example, in this smoothie, I'm gonna put in some strawberries and then some blueberries. I'm also gonna add an entire banana, some kale. There we go. And the final ingredient for our smoothie, flaxseed. And then all we have to do, clear the air out, seal it up, and now we can store this in the fridge for later. Now, I've got another one here for you that I think you're really gonna like. Silicone ice cube tray. And what we do with it, oil flavor cubes. First things first, we have some rosemary, some parsley, and some garlic. I'm gonna go ahead and chop that up. There we go, that is finely cut. And now we're gonna chop the parsley, same way. There we go, cut up parsley. And for the final one, I like garlic, so I'm gonna go ahead and chop up some garlic. And what I'm gonna do right now is rather than mash the garlic after peeling it, here it is, it's not peeled yet, I'm gonna go ahead and mash it right away. And look at that, it peels off way easier. That's just a mini little hack for you. That's not even one of the big hacks. Look at how much you're learning right now. This is the easy part. You take whatever combination of herbs you want. I'm gonna put the rosemary in first, and then I'm gonna mix them in with the other one. Put in some parsley. I'm gonna add a garlic clove. The PA, the resistance, the oil. There we go. I like to fill it all the way to the top because these ice cubes aren't really that big. Now all you do is just pop this in the freezer, and that's how you wind up with these bad boys. It takes a lot of the prep work out of it. These flavor cubes really do a good job at what they do. That's it. Like I said, I'm not trying to cook them. We're just gonna add a little bit of flavor to them for the next meal prep hack. So the silicone ice cube tray is a pretty big game changer for meal prep hacks. So how do we top that? What if you could have all your meals ready to go out the door every day, ready? All you do is wake up, grab and go. Well, I've got something for you.
Meal prep containers.
All right, so for the meal prep container hack, I'm gonna show you how to use this to the fullest extent. I prepared a bunch of quinoa ahead of time. I have a bowl here, and what we're gonna do is pour it into the container like this. And now we're gonna add a vegetable to go with a healthy meal. Baby carrots on one side. Now I'm gonna add in a fruit to help balance out the meal. I'm gonna add in some grapes. Finally, we're gonna add in the tomatoes we made earlier for just a little bit of flavoring for the quinoa.
Would you look at that? That's enough meals for an entire week. Look at that, all prepared ahead of time. All you have to do is grab them and go.
Now, I'm gonna switch gears for a little bit because the final meal prep hack isn't actually an item, it's the Walmart app. With the Walmart app, you can get all your grocery store shopping done online and either pick it up at the store or have it delivered to your home. And in fact, right now, I'm gonna go ahead and order the ingredients we used to make the smoothie earlier. There we go, blueberries. And of course, you can select what store you want it to come from so that you can pick up from the store closest to you or have it delivered from a local super center. And here, I can just add items into my cart. Really easy, really convenient. And overall, this is the best ways to save time. No more trips to the grocery store. All you have to do is place an order, set a time that you can pick it up or have it delivered to your house, and you can get your groceries. Easy as that.
This has been 4 meal prep hacks to not only help you save time, but to help you live a healthier lifestyle. Now, I hope you found this video helpful. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to tune in next week for more helpful Walmart videos, and be sure to check out the rest that we have already.